Hello, my dear student of class 11. How are you? I think all of you are very fine and well. I am Mohammad Rashid Khan Menon, Associate Professor of Mathematics and Director Academics, Milestone College. This is second lecture of Matrix. Today I like to discuss about some special matrices. Zero or null matrix, triangular matrix, upper triangular matrix, lower triangular matrix, transpose matrix, symmetric matrix, skew symmetric matrix, and lastly multiplication of matrices. Zero or null matrix. What is zero or null matrix? A matrix whose all entries are zero is called zero or null matrix. For example, A equal this, B equal this, all entries are zero, all entries are zero, both are zero or null matrix. Triangular matrix. What is triangular matrix? We know about principal diagonal of a square matrix. This is principal diagonal, this is principal diagonal. If all entries of lower side or upper side of principal diagonal are zero, then this is called triangular matrix. I repeat, if all entries of lower side or upper side of principal diagonal are zero of a square matrix, then this is called triangular matrix. Upper triangular matrix. If all entries of lower side of principal diagonal of a square matrix are zero. I repeat, if all entries of lower side of principal diagonal of a square matrix are zero, then this is called upper triangular matrix. A equal this and this is upper triangular matrix. Lower triangular matrix. If all entries of upper side of principal diagonal of a square matrix are zero, then this is called lower triangular matrix. Transpose matrix. What is transpose matrix? If we interchange all rows and columns of a matrix, then we find a new matrix. This new matrix is called transpose matrix of previous matrix. For example, A equal this. Here column 1 becomes row 1, column 2 becomes row 2, column 3 becomes row 3. So this is called transpose matrix of this. Transpose matrix of A denoted by AT. Symmetric matrix. What is symmetric matrix? If a matrix and its transpose matrix are equal, then this is called symmetric matrix. For example, A equal this. This is column 1. This column 1 becomes row 1. Column 2 becomes row 2. Column 3 becomes row 3. So this matrix is called transpose matrix of A. But here matrix A and its transpose matrix are equal, so this is called symmetric matrix. Skew symmetric matrix. What is skew symmetric matrix? If transpose of A equal minus A, then A is called skew symmetric matrix. For example, A equal this. So transpose of A equal this. because column 1 becomes row 1, column 2 becomes row 2, column 3 becomes row 3. This is transpose of A. We take minus as a common sign. We find this. And this is A. So this is minus A. We find transpose of A equal minus A. So A is called skew symmetric matrix. In a skew symmetric matrix, all entries on principal diagonal are zero. Multiplication of matrices. Multiplication of matrices is most important item of this exercise and also comparatively difficult. If you understand this, you can think 60% of this exercise are completed. Any two matrices are not multiplicable. If number of column of first matrix and number of row of second matrix are equal, then multiplication exists. For example, A equal this, B equal this. Number of column of A is 3, 1, 2, 3. Number of row of B is also 3, 1, 2, 3. So AB exists. That means A and B multiplicable. Now we multiply A and B. AB equal 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 0, 2, 1, 2, 0, minus 1. We multiply row 1 of first matrix and column 1 of second matrix. Then row 1 of first matrix, column 1 of second matrix. We fix column 1 of second matrix. Just look. Row 1 and column 1. 1 into 0, 2 into 1, 3 into 0. 1 into 0, 0. 2 into 1, 2. 3 into 0, 0. So 0, 1 into 0, 0. 2 into 1, 2. 3 into 0, 0. Row 1 finished. Now row 2. And column 1. 4 into 0, 0. 5 into 1, 5. 6 into 0, 0. Column 1 finished. Now column 2. And same procedure. This into this. 1 into 2, 2, 2 into 2, 4, 3 into minus 1, minus 3, then row 2, 4 into 2, 4 into 2, 8, 5 into 2, 10, 6 into minus 1, minus 6. Equal 0 plus 2 plus 0, 2, 5, 2 plus 4, 6 minus 3, 3, plus 10, 18, minus 6, 12. This is procedure of multiplication and this is result. Now we solve a math. If A equal this, then find this, where I equal this. I means identity matrix. For calculate this, at first we have to find A square. Now A square equal A into A. 1, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 1. We know this into this, this into this, then this into this. Column 1, we select column 1. At first, this into this. 1, 1, 1. 2, 2, 4. 2, 2, 4. Okay. Next column. Sorry, row 2. 2 into 1, 2. Plus 1 into 2, 2. Plus 2 into 2, 4. Next, row 3. 2, 4, 2. 2, 4, 2. Column 1 finished. Next, column 2. Same procedure. 1 into 2. 2, 2, 4. 2, 2, 4. This into this. 2, 1, 4. Sorry. 4, 1, 4. Next column, row 3. 4, 2, 2. 4, 2, 2. Column 2 of second matrix finished. Now column 3. This into this. 2, 4, 2. 2, 4, 2. This into this. 4, 2, 2. 4, 2, 2. This into this. 4, 4, 1. 4, 4, 1. This is procedure of multiplication. Now we calculate this. Now we can erase this. We calculate this. Now a square minus 4a minus 5i. By putting value, a square means this 8 8 8 8 9 8 8 8 9 minus value of a 1 2 2 2 2 2 2 1 minus I 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1. Equal 9 8 8 8 9 8 8 8 9 minus, we multiplying this by 4. We know this from previous class. 4 8 8 8 4 8 8 8 4 minus 5 into this 5 0 0 0 5 0 0 0 5. Now we calculate this. Nine minus four minus five. 8 minus 8 minus 0. 8 minus 8 minus 0. 8 minus 8 minus 0. 9 minus 4 minus 5. 8 minus 8 minus 0. 8 minus 8 minus 0. 8 minus 8 minus 0. 9 minus 4 minus 5. After calculating, we find 9 minus 4 minus 5, that means 0 0 0. 0 0 0 0 0 0. We know this is zero matrix or null matrix, and this is the result of this. Finished. That's all from my side for today. स्टे सेफ, स्टे होम, खुदा हाफिज़।